around the world in Australia, the Sydney-based band Divinyls is stirring up some of the biggest noise of its career. Although the group has been making records for nearly a decade now, it's never scored a commercial breakthrough in this country like the one attending its new album, Divinyls, and its hit single, I Touch Myself, which jumped 17 places to number 61 on Monday's Billboard chart. Now paired down to the duo of singer Christina Amphlett and guitarist Mark McEntee, Divinyls flew to the States recently to do some radio promotion, which is where we caught up with them.
Good morning, everybody. It's the Z100 Morning Zoo in New York from the top of the Empire State Building. Right now, 27 degrees on the outside, but it is warming up on the inside at Z100 because...
Oh, yes!
It's Christine Amphlett, or Christina Amphlett. I'm sorry, Christine. And Mark McEntee from the Divinyls.
Oh!
Can you tell us why you wrote a song called I Touch Myself?
Like, I wrote the lyrics with this guy, and we were sitting in a restaurant. And these girls were listening to what we were saying, so we started writing the song.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, it's a bit mischievous, I think. Trying, you know, when people...
You were trying to shock the people sitting next to you.
When people, like, listen to you, you know, their lives are so boring, and they try and listen to you what you're saying in the next...
Eavesdroppers!
Table. Yeah.
They were
so we thought, well,
coffee.
Okay, you know, so we started writing, and we were getting into it.
I love myself.
Good morning, Z100. What do you think, smash or trash?
Smash.
A smash.
You like it?
Hey!
Smash or trash?
Oh, trash. I do it, but I don't sing about it.
Whoa!
Oh! And thank you for calling.
You're quite welcome.
They've got a new one coming out. I Touch Myself at Home in Secret without telling anybody.
And I don't sing about it.
There you go.
The video's abundance of torrid images, you might never guess where the clip was shot.
It was in a nunnery, which was just coincidental because the house and the grounds are so beautiful. And there were some nuns living in the house. So we said, we'll put you in a hotel for the weekend. And so they didn't really know. But there was lots of cigarette butts and stuff lying around. You know what? You know when you're doing film and stuff and people smoke? So we had to make sure that all the cigarette butts and everything was like really cleaned and everything was, you know. But I'm sure when they came back, they would have smelled or something. You know?
I would have known something.
Something was going on, you know.
They must have.
Pretty steamy stuff. Was anything left out?
I really wanted a contortionist and touching herself, right? And, I mean, I would have liked to have had her more in the video. But then, you know, different people, I suppose some people said, oh, you know, it's too much.
And what's the secret of Divinyls' long-awaited success? Well, according to Mark McEntee, it's his partner, Christina.
Her voice is so unique to me that there's nobody else that is even similar in any way to what Chrissy does. To me, it's totally, like, different, original, and yet it's funny, you know, it, like, you know, it's just got a lot of substance.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, much obliged.
Divinyls hitting it big in the USA. That about does it for this edition of The Week in Rock. Next week, we'll have a baseball report from Joan Jett, a high school reunion with Trickster. And yes, it's that time of year again, spring break in Daytona.